We're standing here in the city of Mabase all by ourselves, and the pink-haired stranger we thought was some skilled baseball pitcher had just got sucked into the portal as a deranged maniac to a funny farm somewhere in Mars. Even though she survived worse, she could return to Earth no matter when.